The police said that the donkeys were detained for destroying plants outside jail. The donkeys were released today after 4 days of detention. Donkeys apparently ate and destroyed plants recently bought for 5 lakh rupees. These donkeys had destroyed some very expensive plants which our senior officer had arranged for planting inside jail, and despite warnings the owner let loose his animals here, so we detained the donkeys. Uri Jail Head Constable R.K. Mishra was quoted by news agency Ania saying the 8 donkeys were detained on November the 24th, following which the owners made frantic search for the animals. Someone informed the owner, identified as Kamlish, about the donkeys having been detained by police. Kamlish then approached police with his request to let the animals go free, but the officials refused to release the donkeys for 4 days. He rushed a local BJP leader Shakti Gahoi for help. The BJP leader accompanied Kamlish to police station and secured release of the donkeys. Jalaun UP police release a herd of donkeys from Uri District's jail. They had been detained for destroying plants outside jail and were released after 4 days.